That's a triple roundhouse Hail Joseph grapple smash. You don't see that very often. There are gods and there is man. And one must fight for the intergalactic wrestling title this weekend.
You can't run, Hammerfest, but I stick your head between my legs and pile drive you up and down repeatedly. Then you'll know what kind of man I am.
It's entirely believable sports action. Grown men fighting in leotards with their bare hands and thighs. This is manly, not homoerotic. See as Thunder Beast fights the primordial force of Brontosaurus Rex, the wrestling caveman that drags his woman around the ring by her hair. The wrestling match that the world has been waiting for. And watch the group wrestling match that has some saying we've gone too far. Six men, one ring, no way out but down. Watch the epic battle and wonder at all human culture. Sunday night on Weasel TV.
Hey, Mom, watch. No hands.